Welcome to the official Crud League. Here's how to play. Here's what you'll need to play: a pool table, the white cue ball, and the eight ball, and friends.
Game setup.
Before each game, determine and display player order. Use a whiteboard, chalkboard, or the official Crud League app in the description below.
How to win.
Each player starts the game with three lives. When all three lives are lost, that player is eliminated. Last player standing wins.
Game start.
Every game of Crud starts with the serve. The eight ball is placed on the foot spot. The player has three attempts to hit the eight ball from the other end. If you miss three times in a row, you lose a life. Any time a life is lost, the game is restarted from the serve. The person who just lost the life must serve. If the person who lost the life has been eliminated, the next person in the predetermined order serves.
Gameplay.
Rule number one, keep it rolling. The next player in the order must retrieve the white cue ball and hit the moving eight ball before it comes to a stop. After you hit the eight ball, your turn is over. Rule number two, the white ball is always in play. You have unlimited time and throws to hit the eight ball. If the white ball goes into a pocket or off the table, grab it and continue your turn.
How lives are lost. Dead ball.
If you do not manage to hit the eight ball before it comes to a stop, you lose a life.
Short shot.
If the eight ball does not move more than 6 inches after being hit, you lose a life.
Back shot.
Players cannot shoot the white ball towards themselves. If you do a back shot, you lose a life.
Side shot.
Shots can only be taken from either short end of the table. If you shoot from the long sides of the table, you lose a life.
Sink shot.
If the eight ball is shot into a corner pocket, the last player to touch the white cue ball besides the shooter loses a life. If player two sinks the eight ball, but player three has not yet touched the white ball, player one loses a life. If player two sinks the eight ball and player three has touched the white ball, player three loses a life.
Fouls.
If you touch the eight ball in any way during gameplay, you lose a life. If you knock the eight ball off of the table, you lose a life.
Let's recap.
You start with three lives. Games start with a serve. You have three attempts to serve. Anytime a life is lost, the game restarts from the serve. On your turn, retrieve the white cue ball and hit the moving eight ball before it comes to a stop. Anytime a player breaks a rule or fouls, they lose a life. Last player standing wins.